American fighter pilots reviewed the tactics for the long-awaited showdown between the Grumman Wildcat and the Japanese Zero. It becomes clear that the Wildcat was no match for the Zero. Sounds of aerial combat for two thunderous days. On the basis of ships sunk, the battle of the Coral Sea was a victory for the Japanese. However, ships tell only part of the story. Americans can claim a decisive victory in the Coral Sea to find their losses.